Under further inspection, I took the wheel off. Now, here is a regular fork leg. It's supposed to be 3/8 of an inch slotted for a regular axle. It is. You look at this fork leg, it is cut on a crazy angle, and it's a damn inch hole. So now, if my wife was riding with the dogs, this being this big, the wheel's gonna fall out of there.